standby. Antigen compound completed. Please remove
your fight for survival is admirable but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation. Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your war, but now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen, can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers. Perhaps now you would have done. The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable. Thank you.
That's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Entering zero gravity.
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
Until now, but my creation is free, reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now, I'm where you are born.
Yeah.
mind. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
I'm on my way.
Test firing shuttle engines.
Thank you.
wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.